over here.
Me either.
People of Fall's End are passionate about critters.
Look, I haven't done a whole lot right recently, but this is gonna change that pattern. Just need to test it out and make sure it works. The cult's using the angels to harvest the bliss flowers at a nearby farm. I tested out there. Those things can freak out easily, though. So, go in quietly, set the bait down, and get back to safety. I'm like, okay, maybe 75% sure the formula is correct. So, you know, be careful.
Okay.
Deputy.
Clinical study. Pick up the test bait. Oh, it's over here.
Deputy, we're set for trauma.
Oh, it smells.
This shit stops when you stop faking.
You're a sight for sore eyes.
Peggy won't take this place.
Where are we supposed to go? Over here. Okay. There's 200 meters. Still got a bow, a bazooka. What, RPG, I guess. I'm on 1911. Okay, we're good. The Yuchi. Kill only the cultists.
Deputy, it's Doc. Just wanted to remind you not to disturb the angels. If you upset them, you won't be able to test the experimental bait. They'll ignore it, and you'll be left with a rabid horde.
Okay. Not all of them? Huh. Okay, now you.
Hey, check it in. You okay? It's Doc here.
No, I'm not okay.
Can you hear me? If the angels get upset, they'll ignore the bait. Once everything is quiet again, then you can place the bait and see if it draws angels from further away. One like all the way over there, so
red chew. Red chew. Right here.
Now what? So here's the thing. I'm positive I added adrenochrome to the bait mixture, but the problem is, I'm staring at a full vial right now. Maybe I didn't put it in? No idea how that's going to affect the results. As long as you haven't put the bait down yet, we can re-examine our plan. Let me think about this for a second.
Grizzly bear skin and landscape skins. Okay. See what we got. Perks. Can do this one. We need one more perk point to unlock this. Two lieutenants defeated. One damage, you're just a little bit of skin. Base jump. Tail deer. I don't see any grizzly bear skin. American black bear. I just don't see them. Oh, found it. It's all the way up there. I say we take the boat there. Or seaplane.
There's something truly American about listening to country.
I see an ATV not far from there. Yeah, that's like the only choice as of right now. Yes. Thank you. Oh shit. Just wanted to be sure. Grass? Goose? I don't know.
Good to see you. Damn, Peggy's don't care who they take. God, I hope they don't get George. I keep telling him he's too old to play soldier, but he won't listen to me. Can you go check up on him? I'd hate if anything happened.
George Wilson. I shot him.
The only message I did get was from my niece, Jess.
Go on, finish. I called the herd. It's what I do. Great. Our car is gone. What is this? Ball? Ball sign? Yeah. Well, we're walking. Just fuck you. And the grizzly bear was right there. It was right there. I should have used the RPG. take this truck and go. Hear gunshots. Oh shit.
Let the Peggy's break me. I won't.
Shit, boss! Who poked Bear's gonna kill me?
I can't believe I got it.
Oh, that hurts something. Oh no. That's not a grizzly bear. That's a black bear, I think. Thank you. Pete.